Hello everybody, welcome back to Spelunky. Anyway, I just wanna play half decently for one run. It's been such a long time since I've done that I don't know what it feels like to play well. It's kinda sad, but it's true. Okay. I might as well look over here, right? Because I'm here. There's a lot of gems down there. Whoops. I'm curious about what's over here. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Curiosity killed the cat. Snake pit, climbing gloves, spike shoe. This is probably a bad idea. Of course, there's a vault over here. Alrighty. Yeah, forget about money, right? Huh. Until I get more bombs, I can't possibly afford to lose the medic. Great. Jump! There you go. Isn't that nice of you to off up your body and all these items? What's going on over here? Go. That sure took a while. So, yeah, a bunch of my runs have ended in disaster, including the daily challenge today. And just so sick of dealing with crappy runs. There's the key. Oh my goodness. Take a peek up there, don't see anything. I need to make a habit not to, I need to make a habit not to, start putting down my shotgun before I know that. That's kind of annoying. Spike shoes. And these guys. Okay. Oh, wonder what happened to the... Oh. It was an instant... It was a case of the instant death. Well, I've spent a long time here. Oh my gosh. Hey. Well, I'm definitely going down here. It doesn't matter, we'll spend an extra bomb. Holy cow. I'm looking for the shop. Doesn't look like there is any. Excuse me. Alright, I'm not gonna mess around. I've got sticky gloves. I don't really need to mess around. Oh man, I'm just spending. Yes, I know I'm not supposed to be doing that. Take care of that a little bit. Oh my goodness. Seriously. Oh my gosh. This is too much excitement for too much excitement for me. All right, let's get out of here. I'm trying to figure out where all the shopkeepers died to on the bottom here. I didn't see any on the left, but that's okay. I'm not gonna bother with the vault. That works, I guess. Oh my gosh, how many big frogs were there? Well, that's my lesson for the day. Don't spend any extra time when you don't need to. Alright, we don't need money. crush something downstairs. Oh my gosh. What am I thinking? We might as well. Yeah? Make it a little bit more interesting this run. Although I've been playing very cautiously, so I'm not sure how this is going to turn out. Oh. Well, you could teleport your way. There's something about, Oh, I almost died there. Wait. What? Oh, I was gonna say. Alright, that's enough. Holy cow. Well, at least that was pretty easy. Of course, now I didn't need to blow that open. I don't think there's any reason for me to do anything else here. Oh, wow. I guess it's okay to accumulate some health. Before going to the mothership. And I think I'm gonna leave that shopkeeper alone though. I'm not going for the monies here, so it doesn't really matter how much money I end up with. Where's the other one? Holy sh... Let's not die right here. Much as it would be lovely to take the plasma cannon, I don't think I could quite do it. Oh. Whoops. This is quite an uneventful, quite an uneventful level, really. Oh wow, this run has taken quite... Oh my gosh, there's Anubis. Thanks, I would say. Why did I do that? Why did I think that I needed to kill the shopkeeper? I don't want his shotgun. Gosh, that was too dangerous. Actually, this is not bad. I don't know what to say. As soon as I fired it, I knew I was in trouble. But by that time, the... it's my own fault. Well, anyway, more Spelunky misfortunes. This one totally of my own doing. I'm usually pretty careful with the scepter, but no, oh well, nope, I guess it is what it is. Spelunky happens. Anyway, we'll try to do better next time. Thanks for watching, and have a nice day. Bye-bye.